Hello guys, good morning and welcome to IT Parivar. Today I will show you how you can enable multi-factor authentication for users in Office 365. So let's start now. Now I am going to log in on Office 365 admin portal. Yes, sign in. Yeah, actually I have already entered and logged in with my account, so it is showing here. So just click on next. In case of you need to enter user ID and password. I have also entered password already, so just going to sign in now. Yes. Sorry. Click on admin. As you have to enable multi-factor authentication for the user, so obviously we need to go to users setting. Click on active users option. User are loading. Yes, so here are few users created already. So suppose we have to enable multi-factor authentication for this user, means Radhe. Okay, so just you need to click here multi-factor authentication. Yes, from here you can assign or you can select multi-factor authentication option for many users, means in bulk. So for now we have to enable multi-factor authentication for Radhe user. So just I am going to select this. You can see here enable option is showing. So just click on enable and it's asking for enable multi-factor authentication. Yes, updated successfully. Multi-factor authentication is now enabled for the selected accounts. Yes, now close. So now multi-factor authentication is enabled, but how you can check is this working or not, or is this enabled or not? So I am going to sign out from my account and will try to log in with Radhe user. Yes, so just click close. Open again Office 365, sign in. So as we have enabled multi-factor authentication for Radhe users, so we need to switch Radhe @ ABC 1211.onmicrosoft.com. This is my domain actually, that is provided by Microsoft. Maybe in case of you it will be changed, or suppose you are working in any premises or office, and so maybe the domain name will be changed here as per your office name or as per your office domain. Click on sign in now. It's asking for password, so I am going to enter password now. Okay, sign in. Yes, now you can see here more information required. Your organization need more information to keep your account secure. Yes, that's why we enabled multi-factor authentication for security purpose, for security reason. So use a different account. It's asking for use a different account or click on next. So normally we will click on next option. You can see here it's showing additional security verification. Step 1, how should we contact you? Authentication phone or mobile app? So just we are going to keep authentication phone. Select your country region. So we'll select India +91. What you have to do after select the region and enter the mobile number, you need to click on send me to receive a code, and once you will get OTP or code from Microsoft on your mobile, then just you need to enter here code and click on verify. Then it will ask for done, so just click on done option and yes. So now you can see here Radhe user is logged in successfully with multi-factor authentication. So in this way you can enable multi-factor authentication for any user in Office 365.